Hello cupcakes and welcome back to my channel. I am doing a comparison Yammer Blend versus Siete. I ordered the big version, which is $22. Yammer Blend, $27. I already been baking, so now I'm just gonna take this off. Both of them do sink into the skin. So I'm taking off the Yammer Blend. Now I'm the Siete. Oh, the Siete is really easy to sweep off your skin. You guys know how I feel about this one. It is cry waterproof. Oh, and if you like my eyeshadow look, I already did this look before. I list it right here. So both feel lightweight. Let me see if you can see. If my camera focus. This is the Yammer Blend. And this is the Siete. So I am going to do what I did yesterday and check in after work. And I do have another meeting I need to go to tonight. So after that, so this video will be probably uploaded around 10. So I just got home. I'm off work, a bit tired, and it's snowing outside. But let's go on and get into this check-in with Siete on my left eye and Yammer Blend on my right. I'm gonna get up close and hopefully you guys can see the difference, if there is a difference. I couldn't tell a difference. Personally, I love both of them. Both of them do me justice. Let me get up close. Hopefully the camera focus. Yammer Blend. Siete. I do like them both. Like I said earlier, when I was putting both of them on, they both melt into your skin. They do last for a good 10 hours. I know that so far. Because I had it on since 6 a.m. this morning. And then it's around 4 p.m. now. Okay, so I'm back with my final thought. It's around 9-ish at night. I end up going out to eat with a friend, so I had to, you know, not touch up, but just sweep underneath my eyes a little bit on both eyes. Other than that, I didn't do nothing else. Both of them settled in my lines. I have noticed that. So yeah. Oh, and cupcakes, I wanted to show you guys something else. This is my Mary Kay, and it is oil-free eye makeup remover. So if you watch my video, you know how thick my eyeshadow be and stuff. Pat it on my eyes.
Better sex though. I ain't saying that it's all a brother need, but I'm looking for a speed that is better than my ex-bro. Relationship that is. Let me paint the picture, miss. Conversational lush. Try to wait all out. You ain't drinking enough.
See that? Yes, I do love this Mary Kay eye makeup remover. Make sure you get you some. Order for me. I'll link it right here. So I want to say thanks again for taking the time to watch me. Please give my video a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Also, if you want to see when I upload another video, all you have to do is hit that blue notification bell. Thank you. Until next time. Bye-bye.